Welcome to Credit Gyan series. Today we are going to talk on sections of credit report. The information stored in your credit file at each bureau is essentially the same, but each bureau organizes the data differently and each bureau formats its credit report in its own way. A typical credit bureau report consists of four sections. 1. Credit score. The credit score represents the credit worthiness of an individual and is the statistical outcome of the interaction of several parameters. It takes into account the historical data of the individual and the knowledge acquired through extensive analysis of the data available with the credit bureau. 2. Personal details, such as name, date of birth, gender. All addresses that have been reported by an individual, office or residence. All contact numbers, mobile or landline, and emails. All government identity that have been furnished to banks and financial institutions. 3. Account details. Bank, lender's name and type of loan. Account number, loan amount and interest rate. Current balance and start date. Close date, if already closed. Current status, open, close, written off, settlement, repayment history for the last 36 months. 4. Inquiries. List of all banks, lending institution requested for data of an individual. Product inquired for, such as personal loan, credit card, home loan, and other credit facilities. Amount applied for. For more details, any suggestions, advice, call or miss call on the number given in description box. Thank you.